Outside, ready to catch the prowler on tape. I saw the groundskeeper leave the house and head toward the stables. I confronted him about scaring the children. The poor old man broke down in tears. Oh, I was so wrong. It certainly wasn't him, and I felt terrible for accusing him. But I know there's something or someone still out there.
Guess what happened? You won't believe it. I came here to play, and I heard a weird noise. It came from the river. I snuck down there and saw some guy dressed in a red robe. I bet it's that ghost that's got everyone in an uproar. But that was no ghost, I tell ya. I guess if you really think I should call the cops, I will. But he wasn't doing anything wrong, just wearing that red robe. Is that a crime? But if you catch him, then the other kids will come back to play. All right, I'll call the cops.
Thank you.